Hello everyone and welcome. Today I'm going to create an easel card in a kind of vintage style. I like easel card because they are a little bit more than ordinary cards, but not at all difficult to make. I'm going to use papers from Stamperia, Imagine. And I've already picked a favorite, this one. I will also use red cardstock, crimson red from Reprint. Perhaps I use this from Snip Art. I like the hearts, some lace, and some flower. From Little Birdie. I put all the links in the description box below, and then some red flowers to tuck in here and there, also from Little Birdie. And I probably use some other things, bling and perhaps some text. We'll see. So let's start making the base of the card. For the card base, you need a piece that's 12 by 6 inch, and you score it in the middle at 6. And you fold it. On the left part, you will find the center at 3, and you will score that 2. And you will fold it. And here is your base. So first at 6, and on this side you find the center and score that. And then you have this piece that is 6 by 6. You will glue it later on. Like that. So there is your easel card. I cut 2 pieces of cardstock at 5¾ by 5¾. So it will fit nicely and leave a white frame. And the other part I will glue it here. Like that. And the pattern paper, I cut it at 5½ by 5½. I probably distress the edges like that. And I cut the paper, so this part I will cut up and I will glue it here. I always put double-sided tape on the first layer, like pattern paper or cardstock, because I don't want to have too much wet glue on the card base, because it's bubbles. But I don't trust double-sided tape, so I put a small amount of wet glue in the corners. perhaps some here. Only a little bit. And place it in the center. Like that. We put this to the sides for now. And we do the same with this one. I will distress the edges with the scissors, just a little bit. On this layer, I can put wet glue. And center it. So, and some lace. Bit to the side, I think. And I like to put some glue on the edges. So it will stay like that. I like to have pearl string. I think that would look nice. So let's go for it. And I will hold it for a couple of seconds until it's stuck to the glue. And then I have some sea salt from the flower shop. I like to use it as a background for the flowers. And I think I will use this one. Glue a piece of cardboard or stitching on the back. See some red flowers tucked in here and there, like so. So, and I have a cluster of two flowers. I think I will put them here, something like that. I think the heart will look good with some embossing on them. So. Gold pearl. And some gold on the edges. I found this bow in my stash. Perhaps we can use that. small glass bubbles. This glue will dry clear. We can continue part of the card. I will distress the and now we are going to glue the bottom part of this onto that. So I put tape here. Some small pieces of cardstock. I think I will put it there so it will stop the card from sliding down. Let's see now. You see there is a piece of cardstock to stop the card from sliding down when it stands up like this. You can put your greetings here somewhere, or you can right here. That's my vintage easel card in the theme of love.